What are you doing?
I'm looking at you.
I'm like the water when your ship rolled in that night.
Oh, there is a girl.
That's a girl.
Are you chasing some young girl across Europe?
No.
I couldn't believe Joe turned you down. I'm so sorry.
Don't be, Amy. I'm not. Lost in your current like a priceless
wine. It's Laurie.
I know. I'm Amy.
Although you'll have to fight Joe for the meal. Was a willow and it bent
right to your wind. Laurie.
Amy.
I waited an hour for you.
Hello there!
I'm Amy.
Hello, Amy. I'm Laurie.
Do you want to know what I honestly think of
that? What do you honestly think?
I despise you.
Why do you despise me?
Because with every chance of being good, happy, and useful, you are lazy, faulty, and miserable.
Tell servants I want this painting purchased for me.
Selfish.
Yes, very selfish. With your money, talent, beauty, and
health. Ooh, you think I'm beautiful.
Yes, you like that. You're
home again because I'm in such trouble.
It's very good. When did you do this one?
Was the day at the beach?
I'll be good for you, Saint Amy. I'll be good.
Aren't you ashamed of a hand like that?
No, I'm not.
Looks like it's never done a day of work in its life, and that ring is ridiculous. First time I met Fred.
Marry him.
What?
Why? You know why. Joe gave me this ring.
I feel sorry for you, I really do.
No.
No.
Yes.
No.
Laurie.
What? You're being me. I have been second to Joe my whole life in everything. And I will not be the person you settle for just because you cannot have her. I won't do it. I won't, not when I've spent my entire life loving you. I'm not marrying Fred.
I heard about that.
And you are under no obligation to say anything or do anything. I just didn't love him as I should. So we don't need to talk about it. We don't need to say anything. No, I'd be respected if I couldn't be loved. I'm a failure.